Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. In the last episode, we made our way into Pedro Bay, did the first two tasks to open the road, and discovered the ANK MK38. Let's go back to Pedro Bay and jump in the White Western Star. The next task I'd like to complete is moving the stock, but we can also pick up the Mountains Road task, which is nearby. Before picking up the oil barrels, let's move the fuel semi-trailer so it's close to the main road, which will make later refueling a bit easier. With the barrels on board, we can also discover the lost tools task and then head to the cargo loading zone to pick up the wooden planks we need. I'll pick up 4 loads of wooden planks as we can use the other 2 for another task on this map. Take care crossing this rocky section, as going too fast will cause some damage to the vehicle. We can also pick up the old Mac and the drowned car task while we're here. Next stop is the factory to complete the moving the stock task. With that delivery complete, we've activated the factory loading zone and can pick up consumables from here. We can now start the service hub reactivation contract. We'll need to pick up 2 loads of consumables from here at the factory and 2 loads of concrete blocks from the warehouse. I'll leave the trailer here for the moment, as there is an upgrade nearby we can discover. This is the advanced special gearbox upgrade, which can be used in some of the heavy trucks like the Cat 745C, the Pacific P12 and P16, and the Kolov and Azov trucks. With the trailer reattached, we can continue along and pick up the pole down task, which is on our way to the warehouse. We already have the wooden planks required, so we just need to deliver these to the fallen electric pole. Now we can head to the warehouse to pick up the two concrete blocks for the service hub reactivation contract. I'll disconnect the trailer again as we can discover a nearby watchtower and pick up the raised suspension upgrade for the ANK MK38. With the trailer reattached, we can head to the service hub. It is possible for the truck to tip in this tricky off-camber section. Keep the camera aimed towards the trees and be ready to quick winch if it does start to go. There is another watchtower we can discover here. Thank you. With that complete, we can now move on to the pipeline repair contract. We'll need to deliver two loads of metal beams to the pipeline. There is a gooseneck semi-trailer with two loads of metal beams at the trailer store near the gateway to Mountain River. As the main road is blocked by the incomplete pipeline, we'll need to take the path we took to reach the service hub to get back. We could leave the sideboard semi here and take the already loaded gooseneck semi-trailer, but the sideboard trailer is far easier to pull in the off-road sections, so I'll move the beams over to the sideboard. we can now head to the pipeline to complete the contract. With that complete, we've now opened all the roads on the Pedro Bay map, so I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.